Tough already, and then you add to that the rain and the wind, and you know what, throughout the day we're going to see some more showers. It is what it is. With the next few days, breezy showers possible too, but it's okay. We can just grab the umbrella, hang on to it, right? Biscayne Bay camera right now looking cloudy and rough surf from our Windjammer Zurich camera, Lauderdale by the sea. Certainly do not want to go swimming in the ocean today. There is a dangerous high risk of rip currents. Please be careful. So there is a flood advisory, by the way, until 2 p.m. for parts of Palm Beach County, including West Palm Beach, Wellington, if you are planning on heading in that direction possibly later today. But for us, we're just dealing with some rain, and that shower activity is continuing to move in off the Atlantic, riding it on the breeze. So showers around Oakland Park, Fort Lauderdale, Tamarack, Sunrise, also some showers near Coral Springs, Deerfield Beach, West End just got a heavy downpour, still some lingering wet weather there, as well as some showers around downtown Miami, Miami Beach, and parts of Kendall dealing with some drizzle, light showers in Naranja, as well as across the lower Keys and the upper Keys. And the breeze right now really tells a story. Right now, 10 to 16 miles an hour. That strong onshore flow and also some lingering moisture is what's helping to bring these showers onshore. Gusts as high as 23 miles an hour, but earlier this morning, a gust of 35 miles an hour. Quite blustery at times. The coastal flood advisory is in effect through 8 p.m. this evening because we're dealing with the higher than normal king tides. So even over the weekend, there were many areas that had to deal with that tidal flooding around high tide times, and that impacts parking lots and grassy areas and parks and areas along the coast. Keep that in mind. Hey, the benefit of the rain is that it's actually remained in the upper 70s, low 80s. Tropical storm Epsilon is nearly stationary in the central Atlantic, expected to move west-northwest, become a tropical storm and a hurricane as it stays likely to the east of Bermuda. Hopefully that's the case, but it's not a threat to the U.S. And then we also have this area in the southwestern Caribbean, which has a low potential of cyclone development, which we'll continue to monitor. For us today, 86 degrees, a breezy mix of sun and clouds, scattered showers, and again reiterating that high risk of rip currents at the beach. The next high tide will be at 11 p.m. And for you boaters, small craft advisory, obviously not a day to be boating. It's rough out there. It's cloudy, rainy, moderate chop on the bays tonight. Passing showers, breezy with the mid-70s. As we head throughout the next few days, unfortunately more of the same. We may see the rain chance go down a little bit late week, Francis.